is Ann Davis. I'm the medical director of Pearl Mini-IVF here in San Diego, California. What first got me interested in reproductive medicine, I think, was my experience in my early 20s as an egg donor. Not a lot of us REIs have that opportunity, but I was lucky and had the chance to do it, and that really opened my eyes to what an amazing, amazing field this is. Going into reproductive medicine was quite a road for me. When I found out that I personally could make a difference in a couple's life, it just made sense. Knowing that I myself wanted kids someday at the time, I really felt that it was almost mandatory that I do something like that for someone else. And so through that experience and the three couples that I was able to donate with, I realized that there's just something magical about reproductive medicine. A few years later, when I was in medical school, that magic certainly hadn't gone anywhere, and I kind of jumped right in and started doing research right within the first couple of years of medical school. But interestingly, my husband and I found out we were infertile during that time too. So I had dove into this field and then found out I was going to be a patient as well. So that was really kind of what solidified everything for me. It was like, okay, this is really meant to be. I'm, you know, going through this experience. This is the field I want to be in. There's just no turning back. This is what I'm meant to do.